Hi, I'm Dr. Pilar Bradshaw from Eugene Pediatrics. This time of year, grass, tree, and other allergies can hit kids hard. If your child develops itchy, watery eyes, sneezing, skin rashes, or cough and wheezing when she plays outside, she may have allergies. Try washing her hands and face and changing clothes when she comes inside to help get the pollen off. Over-the-counter or prescription medications can help prevent or treat allergy symptoms. To learn more about your child's health, visit us at eugenepeds.com.